Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a fingerprint scanner on ZTE Blade V50. And to do this, first we'll need to open our settings. Then look for security and passwords. There's a fingerprint right there. We'll need to set up a lock screen. And when it's all set, you can see the fingerprint scanner is located on the right side of your device where the power key is. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.